Good morning, everyone. Thanks for being with us. It is Friday, your time, 8:55. Here's Meg.
Yes, hang in there. I know it looks gray. It doesn't look bright, but there are bright skies on the horizon. So we do have partly to mostly sunny by the afternoon, temperatures in the mid-70s, much cooler by the weekend, thanks to a cold front moving through as we speak. Lynn?
There are new sweeping changes as Maryland deals with the coronavirus. Mike Hsu reports the governor has ordered schools across the state be closed for 2 weeks starting on Monday.
Good morning. The governor says it is now time to save lives by taking action. Beginning Monday and lasting for at least 2 weeks, over a million public and Catholic school students will not be going to class, though the state is working on a plan to still provide meals for free. Episcopal churches will not hold regular Sunday services. All state and federal jury trials are being put on pause. Access to state buildings and hospitals are being restricted. Senior centers closed. The National Guard is being activated to close the cruise ship terminal in Baltimore, and gatherings of more than 250 people are banned. The first Maryland case not involving travel has popped up in Prince George's County. I'm Mike Hsu reporting for WJZ.
Testing for COVID-19 is up and running at Johns Hopkins Hospital. That is now among the multiple private hospitals stepping in with a test of their own. Doctors are working to alleviate the overload currently being placed on labs. The results take 24 hours, but doctors hope to reduce that time to as little as 3 hours. Starting today, patients at Upper Chesapeake Health can be tested for coronavirus without even getting out of the car. The test will be done in the emergency room parking lot, but you must be referred by a doctor.